You've used the word justice several times here.
Yeah.
In Spanish, how would you say that? Justice?
Justicia.
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 Yeah.
And that's kind of a word that, you know, carved in stone over courthouses and so on, that we might have accepted as a kind of a noble thought. But today it seems to me like the word itself has become a dividing line, almost a political cudgel. People throw it around in different ways, and sometimes it's seen as a red flag for some other idea. When you use that word justice, and you have several times, and of course that's a biblical term.
Yeah.
What do you mean, and why should we care about it?
Yeah, I actually like talking about confronting or addressing injustice. That's kind of the way I talk about it more often, because the concepts of the kingdom and shalom, right, is it's a state of where everything is complete, everything is functioning well relationally, economically, socially. There's a healthiness, right? It's a state of living in good community and being right with others and with God. And so, interestingly, the word justice in English is found in the Bible very few times. Okay, I think in the King James, less than 20 times is the word justice
translated from the original language to English.
Yes, and normally in English, when we translate hadek, it's this Hebrew word. It's translated righteousness. Okay, mm-hmm. Now when you start looking at translations done by Westerners, and you read this word of being right with, you know, the whole implication of it is where things are right and complete and whatever, it's much more common to translate the word righteousness, which gives that vertical kind of dimension as the primary dimension.
It drives the thinking towards my relationship to God. I need to be righteous with God.
Right. And then very few times do you see the word justice. And so that's why even the word is questionable for a lot of Christians, because we don't hear it very often. Like in Hebrew, the Spanish word justicia has both meanings. There's not one word for righteousness and one word for justice.